investigators will want to see what the deputy's body camera captured leading up to the fatal shooting in Arizona Wood, whether that may have fired on the deputy. Tim Ryan, KCBS.
Only 30% of businesses damaged or destroyed by the campfire in Paradise are expected to reopen, that according to numbers from the city chamber of commerce. KCBS's Jeffrey Shaw reports many say there aren't enough residents remaining in the community to sustain them.
26,000 people were displaced by the campfire.
I think that it will be slow and coming.
Paradise City Council member Melissa Schuster said some businesses, especially chain stores, including supermarkets and coffee shops and restaurants and gas stations, are coming back slowly. But for mom-and-pop businesses, it's a challenge. However, she does say many residents did not lose their homes and are supporting local commerce. And
there are a lot of workers in town. They still have about 1,000 workers on site, plus debris removal and the tree crews and Comcast.
She says the local movie theater may not reopen, but a popular candy store will. So will a local dress shop and cafe, but it will be a long time before Paradise gets back on its feet.
It's not going to be back to, you know, 26,500 anytime soon, if ever. So those are personal decisions, you know, and how many of those people quit your business before the drop?
1,700 businesses in Paradise, only about 400 have reopened so far. Jeffrey Schaub, KCBS.
California has long been viewed as a hub for innovation. KCBS's Jennifer Hodges' recent numbers confirm that a big increase in the number of patents filed.
The Silicon Valley makes up 47% of California patents. 20,000 were filed in 2017.
I think it goes a lot to the culture of the region.
David Mikowski is executive director of the Pacific Technology Program with a joint venture in Silicon Valley.
I know this is the fact that there's so many universities that are just within short distance of us. And really that concentration on other sites, you know, some people would say that, you know, if they really want to get anything done, they feel like they have to be here in Silicon Valley. So it's so easy to capture that spirit of innovation that continues today.
Per capita patent registration in San Francisco have gone up 140% in the past 8 years. Jennifer Hodges, KCBS.
KCBS News at 11:35. We'll check your traffic and weather in just a few minutes.
Voice and a real face, even though you can't see it because, you know, radio invisibility. You know what else is super duper real? Geico local offices. A Geico local agent can canvas this policy to you, which can save you hundreds on your car insurance. All because Geico local agents keep it real. With real savings, real service, really.
And if you're looking for more ways to save, your local Geico agent can help with your homeowners, condo, and renters insurance too. Stop by and give them a call today. Now, a quick comparison from Grasshopper. When picking a phone number for business, what sounds more professional? Your personal number?
Oh, hold on, let me give you my cell. And actually, let me get yours too, just so I don't ignore your call, you know?
Or a dedicated business number, courtesy of Grasshopper.
It was a pleasure meeting you. Our number is 1-833-ICE.